see me.
Oh, Debbie. My grandma granddaughter, my mommy.
Your mommy.
Until no, so all mommy book, grandpa, I want to be complete.
Now, who can say who be bien information? Everyone, honey, at their day. I mean, you said stuff that were very also expensive to her marriage as well.
Sir,
you know,
Minkayo.
Okay, you're trying to play. Be on the safer side.
You see, let's be realistic.
Right.
Nana Mama Brown is like a mother to me. She has my mother's name.
Right.
My mother, Emma. Mm. And even apart from that, my family penance and bar. So even some
people. Well, let's move on to controversial Monaguchi. But you see, say, your demeanor and your composure is coming to me as a shock. I can't still believe say you're not to me. That's a good girl. B.
Oh,
hey.
Me a good girl.
My brother doom soon after according to United Show Business or alone send a bias. He said that's a Ghana her own catrance and whoopie. One man doom soon.
Oh,
be on the master.
Oh, dear.
Oh, what doom? No, you've not been part of the trends ever since that. Oh, Lord, send me by any other day.
Now, but why would I want a trend?
No.
Like
see,
for what?
It's not about conscious trend. But at least Mona, after so called United Show Business, I said, why am I for sure say week? Oh yeah, me who saw shows I read.
And why do you know?
Sure. Mama Brown with Timmy.
Oh, Timmy. My grandma Brown or my mommy.
Your mommy.
Into no. So mommy book, grandpa, I want to be complete.
Now, who can say who be bien information? Everyone, honey, at their day. I mean, you said stuff that were very also expensive to her marriage as well.
Sir,
you know.
Minkayo.
Okay, you're trying to play. Be on the safer side.
You see, let's be realistic.
Right.
Nana Mama Brown is like a mother to me. She has my mother's name.
Right.
My mommy, Emma. And even apart from that, my family penance and bar. So even some people who say I disrespected my grandma, I can't disrespect my mother because my mother will be like, no.
Has
you penance and I'll be so. I mean,
has she phoned you after the incident?
She doesn't have to.
She doesn't have to.
Oh, no.
No, but you said, Oshada Crafty show, no, said the bear or the big boo, and you must say, and so, or platform, who not named the other bear. So, you think my brown orchestrated, sir, at the end?
As it is now, no, it's only God who knows.
No, you said it. It is at places you confess to it, sir, Oshada she show, no, or the big boo, and you must
say,
and then, okay.
The whole brouhaha is over, so I don't have to talk about it.
No, it's not about you talking about it, but on reaching out to reconcile, and also on show remorse, we are saying, it was not what you thought, and that's it, Bisa. So it still gives room for us to speculate, say, of course, you still believe, say, or should I, and I've been saying, be good,
and I said, nobody can think for me. Whatever is going through my head, you can't think it because it's in my head. Oh, and you know, maybe when our perception, you feel, say, I still believe she orchestrated something, and then...
Someone found me to have one can make come.
And so what I'm saying is that, I think as it's over, and I see Ichasso.
See Ichasso.
Ichasso, because...
Now, what's that same sort of Ichasso? Okay. Link up show. What's that same sort of Ichasso or link up show?
Oh, so I think I'm in there. My point is, my friend, one on me, I'm in there. Yeah, and see, I think, say, there's more to be done in the entertainment industry than, you know, talking about one issue for a longer time. And may woman and your mom family, sir. I am the type we'll be the madam coming family. Because I don't just give two fucks about nobody.
Now what big maybe I'll be so you are more Ghana hinting our force right medium because you confessed. Say I had the old TV so now customers.
Not customers.
When you're big men in my mind. So say about TV where you be la.
And then she said, "Oh, so what? She said, 'Many big men, media.'"
Oh, obviously, say that was what you
wanted. But I'm not here. Why not me?
That's him. Now I am now working. I am me.
Me now I am me.
She said, "Who?"
No, me want me train plan any day because.
Say, "Oh."
That amount for vacation, this animal. I'm there. Hey, be my work as young coming co. Because me done who here me see me.
No, that be a totally range. If you any idea, they don't want to meet satisfied conditions in Intina Ibia.
Oh, and the young candidates, and I said, Bema, the old people by so we are beat the impressor. Intina may go on out to me, I'm a number, and put now befriend me, dear, but number and Sunya, the Abinia.
And Yadi Obinia, what does it take to impress Mona?
Oh, I'm just somebody who is very simple, and then I prefer
that way. That way, I'm not too comfortable.
I prefer to date, I am a fellow person who is very simple, and then, may you be in so it's just little things that gets my attention. I'm not into the flashy cars, so I'm into Range Rover Mona to win her love.
So why do you tag yourself as the Slay Queen PRO when you know you are not into the very things you are saying? Because that is the hallmark of Slay Queenism.
So we are on the branding. whatever you want to brand yourself with, Delores from Palma looks so controversial. She looks disrespectful when she's doing her show. But you should meet her in person. So down to earth, very humble. It's no need to brand it. She has decided to brand her show. And then, by God's grace, over 10 years, and still show net so. At the show, be also Ghana.
You are serving my question.
No, I'm not swerving. I'm setting examples.
Okay.
Yes. Inti obiti say delay. You wouldn't see say delay as be oh Makoto Gucci shoe, it costs this. I said or flex it. But she can she can afford everything she
define who a slave queen is.
A slave queen is somebody who, you know, loves to show off things that, you know, they work for. So as well, the Omoye, I wanted to turn him on one day and then fire me. But once you are displaying, oh, look at my Range Rover, look at my house, you are slaying those things to us. Because you worked hard for it.
I'm told they are ideally broke girls with expensive taste. Meaning,
there are two types of slave queens.
Right.
We have those who are broke but want to exhibit things that do not belong to them just because they want to belong. And don't want to portray some kind of lifestyle to people. And we have those who genuinely have the things and they're showing it off.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's do this categorization. What class of girls in the industry will you put under those who are who don't have but have expensive taste and person who show when they can't afford?
No, you see, there's no need even mentioning names.
If you ask the nigga, what category be? Your broke girls with expensive taste and those who afford and show off.
No, I wouldn't be able to know because set me need if your bank account. I don't know what you can afford.
No, Oscar.
Ah. Send me a message, send me need bank account.
And I'm going to say what you say.
Oh, what is it? I'm going to say what you
But so, the amount show to pressure, mom. You say, oh, no.
Oh, show, baby.
Huh?
Oh, show, baby.
Oh, if you say, oh, show, and I'm going to be on your show, child, say, oh, no. When she's in the house, you say, well, you say, when you can't hear that, you're pressure, mom.
Oh, what do you mean to feel a brochure in your house? Oh, you're a big girl. Ghana do to fear say enye you to fear wa bruche ni ni se u fear niya u to wa house now to me the rent it and any for big girl and see Ghana I fear to ne adi adi ne dem me se dem no I see it as a necessity ni padi over wa u ni fear ube dem and see ube the fear but to say ma to fear nka se nka oda bola so and se u de fear to wa to fear dem is a necessity we should know the difference between necessities luxury and all that Oh man, that's about to fear. I mean, it's for the kids. Who do you want baby? I say so for mom, baby. You can't sleep outside with the kids. Until, you know, buying a house in Ghana and those kind of you know, exhibiting your houses and stuff to me, you know, yeah, nah, it's strange because it's a necessity.